Deputy, there's some news I need to share with you. I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Look out, Deputy. I just got word that the trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
Break this damn door down!
We gotta save our
brother!
Everyone!
These sinners are coming!
Let's go!
Hold tight in there! We're coming to set!
Stop coming!
Who's firing?
Look out, brothers!
Be all right? Put him down. We got your back.
Leave him right here. We'll take care of the rest.
Next time you're in Fall's End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
I can't believe you.